You're going to learn about dividing fractions. Here's a problem. It says 2/3 divided by 3/5. Your turn. What does this problem say? 7 divided by 4/9. What does this problem say? What does this problem say? What are we dividing by in this problem? Yes, 2/5. Listen, dividing by 2/5 is the same as multiplying by 5/2. What are we dividing by in this problem? Yes, 1/4. Listen, dividing by 1/4 is the same as multiplying by 4/1. What are we dividing by in this problem? Yes, 2. Listen, dividing by 2 or 2/1 is the same as multiplying by 1/2. Here's 2/3. We'll divide it by 2. We'll just split it into 2 parts. Here's what we get. 1/3. We get the same thing if we multiply 2/3 by 1/2. 2/3 times 1/2 is 2/6. Here's a picture of 2/6. Look, 2/6 is the same as 1/3. So, 2/3 divided by 2/1 gives the same value as 2/3 times 1/2. Here's 6 divided by 3. That's the same as 6 times 1/3.
Let's review dividing fractions. What are we dividing by in this problem? Yes, 3. Dividing by 3, or 3/1, is the same as multiplying 3/4 by 1/3. Here's 4 divided by 5. That's the same as 4 times what? Yes, 4 times 1/5.